In all my years, I have never met a man so dangerous. Took over the entire Eastern Seaboard in 2 years, running the entire drug trade from this school. The local gangs worship him like he's some god. They do all of his dirty work for him. The politicians fear him like he's the devil.
They call him Kingpin Candy. He calls his empire Candyland.
Why?
Rumor has it.
Because it's all a game.
One step ahead of you, okay?